that if they happen to spit up or anything, it goes out on the blanket, and they can be as comfortable as possible. Then you're going to do the same circular motions you did on the tummy, where you go round and round with the top parts of your fingers. Remember to also press along the spine and do sort of wiping motions along the spine, like this. Wiping motions along the spine so that you can really get into the vertebra area here. Okay? And then at the very end, to close it off, just gently put sort of finger movements down the back so they know. Massage time is. So how did that feel for everyone?
Good.
How long can you do this for?